Officer Gates, kill the fatted calf, will you? I found my prodigal son. Two purple hearts, silver star. Trained at Camp X?
I never heard of Camp X, sir.
Of course not. But you are skilled in guerrilla warfare.
All due respect, sir. May I ask why I'm here?
Would you please have a seat, Sergeant? I want to talk to you about the war for the soul of Los Angeles. You see, our forebears fought savage Indians and Mexican bandits to win Los Angeles. And now we're losing her to an Eastern crook. No one will testify. They know it's suicide. This isn't a crime wave. It's enemy occupation, and you fought in occupied territory before.
I have.
I need you to do it again, to wage guerrilla war against Mickey Cohen. We're finally going after him.
I'll need men.
Recruit them and keep it quiet. You're off the books. You are to make no arrests.
You want me to kill him?
No. With Cohen dead, his empire would only attract others of his kind. I want you to shatter his operations, destroy his establishments, and drive that bastard out of this city.
Yes, sir.